Photo, The Guardian. Wilfred Ndidi. Bitterhamba Dehaka and Shea Alumide. Reports in England say Liverpool is lining up a summer move for Leicester's midfield enforcer, Wilfred Ndidi. The 21-year-old has enjoyed an impressive second season at the King Power, completing the most tackles per 90 minutes in the Premier League this term. It is believed that it will take a bid in the region of £54 million for Leicester to part with the former Genk man, who cost the Foxes just £15 million in January 2017. The Anfield side has reportedly suffered a potential blow in its rumoured pursuit of Roma goalkeeper, Alisson. Reds boss Jurgen Klopp has been heavily with the move for the Brazilian shot stopper in the summer, with Simon Mignolet's Anfield career seemingly over. The bad news Liverpool is that Roma is on the verge of convincing the Brazilian keeper to sign a new deal. According to Italian outlet Calcio Mercato, the 25-year-old has requested a pay increase to over £4 million per season including bonuses. Roma are aiming to raise their players' release clause up to £80 million to warn off any potential interest from big clubs. Mohamed Salah has proved to be a better signing than Luis Suarez, Fernando Torres and Philippe Coutinho, says TalkSport pundit and Reds fan Mickey Quinn. Luis Suarez was an unbelievable player, but he came with a lot of baggage. This kid has no baggage, he told TalkSport. Fernando Torres was a breath of fresh air when he came to Liverpool and scored spectacular goals. He was an out-and-out center forward and Salah is a midfielder. With Coutinho, I think he was yet to really fulfill his potential at Liverpool and he probably will do with Barcelona, but Salah now is at the very top of his game. I think he's been one of the most important Liverpool signings and probably the best Liverpool signing in the last 10 to 15 years.